What's up, guys? As some of you requested, here are some longer videos, and I managed to get MSI Afterburner running with some temperatures, the GPU and the CPUs. I noticed at first that the frame rate was dipping pretty low, and I wasn't sure why. Around halfway through, I turned it off, and it jumped right back to 80s and 90s for the frames per second. So take a look, guys, and enjoy. Peace.
Thank you. spotted an enemy soldier.
Thank you.
Bitch!